When you think of it, steering your organization is like flying a kite. You can yell at it, threaten it, and get yourself into a twist, but in reality, if you don't build it right and launch it into the right conditions, it'll just lie there.